Now this is children kinds of nouns exercise number 1. You have to write common or proper in front of the given word. Write common noun or proper noun next to each noun. So these are the nouns given. You have to write here whether it is common noun or proper noun. Teacher. You have to think whether it is common or proper and write down. And learn the spelling of common and proper noun also. Mumbai, whether it is common or proper, write down. Park, common or proper. Milkman, common or proper. Pranav, Pranav is the name of a boy. Common or proper. Baby, baby, small baby. Common or proper. Lohia Park, common or proper. Kavita, Kavita is the name of a girl. Okay. Here children, I want to tell you about baby. Think, if you say in her house there is a small baby, so will you be able to come to know whether you are talking about baby boy or baby girl? So what will you write for baby? You think and write. Okay, bye. We'll meet in the next class with the more work. Bye.